anyone who was in camp last summer remembers that Ain't No Mountain High Enough became a little bit of a song of the summer. Mostly because I sang it so badly, but also because it's an amazing song written by Nicholas Ashford and Valerie Simpson and made famous by Marvin Gaye and Tammy Terrell. We sang it at the pep rally last year, and we sang it sort of whenever we had an opportunity. And I guess, to be honest, I didn't think much about the words at the time, but this summer, as we gather together virtually, as we realize that there is real distance between us, it seems to me that the words of the song really speak to this moment. There is no distance that can separate us that we won't find a way to traverse. We can never be far enough apart that we can't find a way to be together. Enjoy.
Ha ha ha!